yours at Hell in a Cell.
Hey, whatever the stakes are, you're on, Oos.
Well, nonetheless, Jeff Hardy sending Zayn flying with a big back body drop, and that will rattle the ribcage. And Jeff Hardy questioning where is the turnbuckle pad as Sami Zayn is driven right into our announce table. And now a pro kick by Sheamus.
Is it a wise decision? That remains to be seen. Take a look at the face of a highly motivated Celtic warrior. Sheamus isn't finished.
Well, after what Shorty G's been through with Sheamus, he's probably hoping he gets drafted to Raw. And the Celtic Warrior now with Shorty G in his sights. Bro kick again! The second one to Shorty G. Cover now by Sheamus and a win for the Celtic Warrior.
Uso, give it, look out!
Uso up the announce table! And he takes out Styles!
Look out, Cesaro!
I was going to say, he better turn around. The final flash, and now, check this out, the Bro Derek!
I give that a 10.
And now Uso in trouble as AJ Styles trying to drag him off the apron of the ring.
Whoa.
And he does it out right here. A suplex onto the announce table! AJ Styles in control! Top rope now, and Hardy face first off the turnbuckle.
Hardy is out.
Sami Zayn crawls to the cover, hooks the leg, and Sami Zayn retains. And here comes the caterpillar.
They call John on the streets.
By Otis. And a big elbow delivered to Morrison. And now Otis, I don't believe, is done yet. Otis up now to the second rope. Morrison, your life flashing before your eyes. Splash by Otis. Cover. And Otis with the win.
To me, like the blood inside Jey Uso starting to boil.
And now Jey Uso going to head up to the top rope. Jey Uso looking to fly with the Uso splash. Cover now on Styles. Jey Uso with a big win on SmackDown.
Here is your winner, Jey Uso.
Corey, Jey Uso proved something tonight. He just knocked off a former world champion. Uso has his sights set on Roman Reigns.